I'm going to be doing a summer favorites video. Basically, I haven't done a favorites video yet, and when I was thinking of July favorites, there was a lot of stuff that I liked both months, so I just thought that I would do a whole summer favorites video. I'm basically talking about all the things that I loved these past 2 months. So yeah, so the first thing that I'm going to start with is music favorites, and an album that I've been loving this past month is Best Buds by Mom Jeans. I found this album a long time ago, but I didn't really pay much attention to it. Like, when I first listened to it, I wasn't that keen on it, but I got back into it recently and I really, really love it. They're kind of like American football, like pop punk kind of. So if you're into stuff like that, then you might like this band. It's a really good album and I really suggest it. My top tracks from this album are Death Cup, Edward 40hands, Vape Nation, and Danger Con. But basically, like, those are just topics, but really I just love the whole album and I think that you should listen to it. My second album recommendation is the new Tyler Creator album, Flower Boy. I really, really like this album. I just think it's really a really nice album. It's a really nice summer album. Yeah, I just think it's really nice. I really enjoyed it, so I would suggest it to anyone that is into hip-hop or R&B, so I think you should listen to that. My top tracks from this album are See You Again, Who Dat Boy, Garden Shed, and Boredom. So yeah, those are just like kind of my favorite tracks, but really, like, I love the whole album, so yeah, give it a listen maybe. Another music favorite has got to be Blonde by Frank Ocean, and I know this album came out last year, but I didn't really listen to it until this year, and oh my god, this album is so good. If you haven't listened to it, like, you really, really should, because it's such a good album. My picks of this album are Self Control, Skyline 2, White Ferrari, and Nights. I just love this album. I think the whole album is so good, and Frank Ocean is so talented, so you should really, really go and listen to this album. Seriously. It's a really good album and I really love it. So moving on, I'm going to talk about YouTube favorites, like people I found on YouTube this summer that I think are really good and deserve a lot of views. So yeah, they're kind of big channels already, but they're really good. The first pick is Colour Club, and you might have seen her thrift shop videos. She makes a lot of thrift hauls, but she's really like 90s and 80s inspired, and the stuff that she finds is so nice. I'm so jealous, and I just think she's got a really good personality. Her name's Allison. Yeah, I just think she's really cute. She's got a really good sense of style, like her lookbooks are so good. So yeah, she deserves a lot more views than she's getting. Next is Conan Gray, and Conan's got quite a big following. He's really talented, like he makes music and art and things like that. I just really like his content, like his vlogs and stuff. I just think he's really creative and makes really beautiful content, so I really suggest his channel if you don't already watch his videos. The last YouTube pick is Cat Creature. Annabelle is really talented. I love her vlogs so, so much, and she really inspires me. Like, she's one of the big people that inspired me to start doing YouTube this summer, because I just think she's really, really talented. I just love her videos, and she's so genuine and nice, and yeah, just go watch her videos if you don't already watch them, because they're great. Next is like clothing or fashion favorites. The first thing I've got right here, so can you see? These are my new vegan Doc Martens, and I've wanted Doc Marten shoes for a long time, and obviously I'm vegan, so I just decided I was gonna get them. I really, really like them, and only now are they kind of starting to wear in more, because they're really hard to wear in. I don't want to get really bad blisters. Yeah, they're starting to wear in better now, and I just think they're really nice. Like, they're so pretty. I love them. These are great. I've been loving these ever since I got them. The second thing in my fashion favorites is this boohoo dress. I'll just hold it up and show it to you. But basically, it's just like this kind of slip dress that's kind of like tight fitting, but it's like this kind of, it's a slightly thin material, but basically I just love it because like I can dress it up the way that I want it. Like I like wearing t-shirts under it and then it's kind of casual, and I can wear it to work because I have to wear all black, and like you can wear it without anything underneath and it's like kind of like a going out dress. So yeah, I just feel like it's basically just a perfect little black dress. And also everything that I'm talking about here I will link down below, so I'll link where you can get this. I got off ASOS, but I think it'll probably be on the Boohoo website too. But the next thing is beauty favorites, and I want to start with these two face washes. So this is a face scrub and this is a face wash, and they're both from Superdrug. So it's a Simply Pure collection, and basically that means it's good for sensitive skin. It doesn't have any fragrance or anything, which is great for me because I have really sensitive skin, and if anything's like scented or anything like that, it just makes my skin like sting and just feel horrible. So these are really nice. They're great for your skin and they're vegan. The whole Superdrug range is actually cruelty free and most of it's vegan, so it's really great because it's good quality stuff and it's well priced. So yeah, I just wanted to give these a little shout out because they're great. My next beauty favorite is the Anastasia Beverly Hills Dip Brow Pomade. I don't know if I'm saying that right. In my everyday makeup routine, I basically showed how I use this, and I'm wearing it right now, and I just love it. Like, it's so great. It applies exactly how I want it, and I just think it's really good. It's a really nice investment to make if you're into doing your brows, because it really is good quality, and you get a lot of product, and you don't really need to use a lot every time you do your brows, so it's really, like, good value for money, basically. So yeah, I do suggest this because I think it's really, really good. The last category I want to talk about is food. And this isn't really a product, but this summer I've really, really been loving burritos. If you watch my last vlog, you see that I went to a burrito place, and that's been me all summer. I love burritos. I'm so obsessed. I think, like, if you're vegan or vegetarian, there's really good options for you. Like, Mexican food is just really good options. Pancho's burrito is really, really good. And also tortilla. I like tortilla. That's also, like, a similar kind of place where they do burritos. They're really good, and I'm obsessed with them, so had to give burritos a shout out. Love you, burritos, so much. So that's everything. I hope you enjoyed this video, and let me know in the comments what your summer favorites are. I'd like to know what kind of music I should be listening to. I always want recommendations for things. So yeah, recommend me anything that you've been loving this summer. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.